Famous fidget spinner. Check that off the bucket list. That is going to be our topic today. So today we're going to be talking about the fidget spinner. It's surprisingly a new trend and something that everyone wants. I honestly don't get this trend. Hey guys, Samuel here. Welcome back to another awesome video. Today we're going to be talking about the topic, like I just said in the intro, the fidget spinner. I've been wanting to make this video for a while, criticizing the fidget spinner, because dude, I thought it just all ended musically, and it comes with something worse just came up. Although I can't say crap, go follow me on Musical.ly at the end of the video. So yeah! Originally, the fidget spinners were made to relieve just boredom. Yeah. Well, I guess, why would you get one of those when you can just relieve your boredom watching my channel? I can't really criticize much of the people that are crazy over them, or who own fidget spinners, because I've fallen into two. Not just one, not just two. I honestly feel bad for myself of how many I got. Although you gotta admit, of how much you want to criticize these little things, they're pretty fun. So pretty much I have a lot of them. And I couldn't even have enough strength in my heart, not even a little more, that I got another one when I came here to Colombia. But it's actually pretty cool. You can't criticize the thing. Plus, they get filthy rich. Although, they've made some pretty cool designs. So yeah, I've kind of fallen down on the trend. I didn't do this topic in time. What are you going to do? To go in the comments and be like, that was totally 2017 ago. Me, myself, and I think that people just use that topic for views. And it's pretty much working. 4 million views? Okay, honestly, who gets 26 million views on just a probably photoshopped picture of melting a fidget spinner? It's an absolute scam. And since I have so many of these little things, we can't criticize them, but we can criticize the people that make the videos of the fidget spinners. And although, as you think about it, they're not really that bad. They're not doing anything to society. Well, actually, they are. I think this is the end of the human race. And people even are now using the excuse of the fidget spinners to get likes. Okay, guys, if I'm able to spin this on my nose for 5 seconds, you should go ahead and like. Alright, guys, remember, go and like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh.
Turn down for what?
Oh, I did it! Like the video! Like the video! Yeah, so yeah. Oh, and I'd also like to say, we are about to reach 200 subscribers. Thank you guys so much. Come on, we can do it. We can just Kaioken, supersonic style. We can do it. Thank you guys so much for everything. You are honestly the best. I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. I can't think of how much I love you guys, how much we've progressed, and how much my mic doesn't suck now. So yeah, I just did that amazing trick on my nose for 5 seconds.
If you know it's good for you, you better like.
I'm not even joking. That's what actually people do. They do that and go like, you guys gotta like it now. Oh, and also guys, leave in the comments what I should do next. I just wanted to criticize this thing, but it's pretty much just a joke video. Just admiring that. And before we keep on going on that horrible topic, our humanity! Oh, and it doesn't even end there. Don't spin a fidget spinner at 3 a.m. You will get possessed and you'll get thrown out the window by face rug. Don't spin a fidget spinner at 3 a.m. Ghost. There is an absolute YouTube community of don't do stuff at 3 a.m. It's just, look, I agree with Pyrocynical. Trash trends. It's just absolute bullshit. So like I was saying, if you guys want me to do more singing, I just did that for Father's Day. It was pretty awesome. Next, my next target of singing like dopely. Is dopely even the word? My next attempt is going to be Despacito. Na 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 burrito. Da 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 dorito. Porque voy a hacer un video burrito. Despacito. Okay, where was I? Yeah, so I was going to tell you guys, I was going to explain what Star Maker was. Star Maker is kind of this karaoke app where you can sing. You guys can go follow me there. I will leave it on the social media at the end of the video. My Star Maker username is YouTube Sam. You guys just go check me out. It's pretty lit. Cool kids words be like. I haven't made any fidget spinner videos. Please view the video. All right, we're going to wrap it up here. All I pretty much did in this video was just joke around about these useless things that I paid amounts of money for. Subscribe if you want to enter a fidget spin. No, just stop. It's not a good idea. Well, like I was saying, I'll wrap it up here. Woo! Successful video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to smack that like button in the face. Please subscribe, and I will see you beautiful souls in the next one. Bye-bye.
Come and move that in my direction. So thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. Turn every situation into heaven, yeah. Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment. Slowly you fit me, tell me, love how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on. The way you nibble on my ear, the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take it slow so we can last long.
Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito.